You know, I get to meet so many interesting people, and there's some people that when I meet them, I just like say, this is my kind of guy. Mike Gordon, you're one of those kind of guys. Now, it says, I was just reading a little bit about you here. You're like an adventure guy. You climb mountains in China. You like, you know, kind of the extreme sports. Tell me a little bit about how all these things happen and being the modern day Forrest guy.
Well, I have a great opportunity to travel the world and share Jesus. And anytime I'm in a different country, different area, I'm always like, let's go for it. Let's just take the opportunity and do whatever it is. For example, next week, I'm going to be skydiving in Dubai. You know, okay. So let's just take it and live it and have fun.
But your story, though, was of a young man that fell away, you know, in terms of, you know, getting in trouble, drugs, alcohol, those kinds of things. What happened? Why did you choose that kind of path?
That's a great question. I think I was a product of a generation which had your parents who weren't the ones who would pass the torch and share Jesus and create this foundation of Christianity in my life. So my parents, when they actually broke up, it really allowed me to go do my own thing, explore life my own way. And I didn't have that foundation of, you know, grounding in the Bible to know maybe what right or wrong or, you know, what I should do, what I shouldn't do. So I went on a search looking for something. And along that journey, I realized that something was Jesus.
So, you know, as we're talking this week, the importance of passing the torch, you know, I know for myself, my kids, so important, you know, to tell them about Jesus without forcing it down their throat. So now yourself, though, now you're going all over the world and you're telling people about Jesus and the importance of having a relationship with him.
Yes. So the whole idea of passing it, you know, a torch is something that I think we all play a part in. If it's, you know, traveling around the world talking, if it's in our office or conversation with people or whatnot. We have a generation. It seems like every generation that comes by, the further and further away we get from Jesus because we're not being taught in the home. So passing the torch on my end is where my passion is. And we're seeing results because, honestly, I believe everyone's searching for Jesus. And I do believe they're more open than maybe media and culture maybe displays sometimes. If you look at, you know, Google searches, you know, late at night, when more young people are online, one of the top searches is God real? So we have a community, a world that is searching, but who are the people who are pointing them to that direction?
You know, the thing that I really appreciate about you, Mike, and Joel, who was, you know, just on recently on the program here, is you help us to understand, not that we're a little bit older, you know, to understand what it is that and how to present the gospel, because as you say, people are more open to spiritual things, and when they really understand the message of Jesus, they're going, wow, that makes sense.
Exactly. And we find with this generation, they're a lot more independent. So anytime I have the opportunity to talk about Jesus, I always say, put it all on the table. And they can kind of like, you know, explore and examine and look for questions, go online, and which it happens quite a bit, to get the answers that they're seeking. But if you put it all out there, yeah, I think they want to kind of taste it and feel it and maybe come up with that own conclusion in their own heart that this is real, this is the truth, and this is the life.
Well, I guess you have to believe he's real because you're skydiving all over the world and meeting people. And as you say, people are open to young people. And, you know, we still thank you, Mike, for what you're doing. And please be safe. I imagine your prayer language is pretty good when you're jumping out of some of these things.
Thank you.
Anyway, God bless you. It's good to have you here, and we appreciate it. And that's what we're trying to do. We want to pass the torch, and we're learning as those that are, you know, a little older in this generation that we're in, so that we can help understand what it is that young people are doing and having programming that will reach the young generation. So again, we still thank you for your support. 1-800-265-3100. Give us a call today. You can go online at crossroads.ca/torch. And, you know, we got some great things happening, and we're going to tell you right now about our February offer.